Governor Walker helps dedicate a new memorial today to a Medal of Honor recipient from Milwaukee. Captain Lance Seajan flew 52 combat missions in Vietnam. He died as a prisoner of war in 1968. The memorial features the type of fighter jet he flew. His sister spoke today.
I have been waiting to say this for a long time. Welcome to the Captain Lance P. Seajan Memorial Plaza.
You can visit that memorial at Mitchell International Airport.